first I thought you knew that you created the whole ghost thing as some kind of elaborate trap. Then I realized that you actually believed it. Some passive-aggressive masterpiece. The first time I met you, all I ever wanted was to spend the rest of my life with you. It's not gonna happen now.
I almost froze to death laying here.
What? Naked? Pretending to be electrocuted?
Oh, hey, Coop. Let's go get your ball.
It's Paul. Listen, Millie and I had a terrible blow up last night, and could you do me a favor? And I'm gonna sleep at the lab, and could you just check on her in the morning? I'm terribly worried about her, and thanks.